Hi guys, today I'm at the laundromat to do laundry. In Germany, we call it Waschsalon. There are many washing machines, people must pay the charges and do the laundry. Usually, we don't use the Waschsalon because we do it at home. Today, I have to wash a heavy comforter, so I have to come here, as there are big machines. There are many machines for 7 kilograms of load and bigger machines for 14 kilograms of load as well. And we have to pay different charges according to the load. This is convenient for people who don't have machines at home. Let's see the whole process in detail. First of all, we have to pay here. This is the payment machine. We got options here in English and the German language. I selected the 14 kilo machine as my comforter is really, really big. You can buy detergent from here and as well softener here as well, but they cost an extra amount. I brought my own, so we won't need to buy that. Since I've selected the 14 kg machine option, so I have to pay 8 euros. That's a bit expensive, but that's okay. Machine I'll be putting my comforter in. Since I brought my own detergents and softener, I won't be needing to buy them. So you can see me, I'm putting detergent and softener inside. For me, it took around 30 minutes for the wash to be completed. Now that the wash is done, we have to book for the dryer. Since we had a 14 kg load, we had to pay 2 euros for 20 minutes. Now that the wash is done, I'm taking out my comforter from the washing machine and transferring it to the dryer. After the 20 minutes, our comforter has been dried.